Odisha's Bhubaneswar railway station and the area around it will soon be developed into a world-class and swanky multimodal transport hub. A new railway station building, as well as two new railway lines along with platforms, will be developed in an integrated manner over the land belonging to Indian Railways and the state government. The new station area will be owned, used and maintained by East Coast Railway. The proposed railway station building will have ground plus 5 floors, out of which ground and 2 floors will be earmarked for Indian Railways. Apart from the Bhubaneswar railway station, the Odisha government is also planning to develop the adjoining area as a railway station multimodal hub under the Modi government's Smart City mission. The estimated investment for that is Rs 840 crore. The all-new multimodal hub will house the new railway station building, a mixed-use tower, a convention or retail center, and a public plaza area. The hub will also have a city bus terminal, public car parking, along with other allied utilities. The overall project will have two components: public infrastructure development, which will cost around 300 crore. This would include development of new terminal building for the railway station, a city bus terminal, public car park, and a dedicated pickup and drop-off lanes for taxi, auto rickshaws, and other vehicles. Another component would be the innovative elements like theater plaza, art plaza, and children's plaza, along with food courts. The mixed-use retail component will cost around 540 crore. This will have an iconic city square with a centrally located high-rise tower which can be used for commercial, retail, hotel, and service apartments. Both the components will be under the PPP model. The upcoming multimodal transport hub is being called the first of its kind in the country. The ambitious project, which will be jointly carried out by the Ministry of Railways and the state government, is expected to be completed in 3 years.